So today, the Trump administration is rescinding Obama-era guidance about the use of race in college and secondary school admissions. And so under the Obama administration, the president had encouraged schools to consider race as a factor in admissions and basically said there are lawful ways to do this. The Trump administration is effectively saying to schools, we think you can take and should take a race-neutral viewpoint during the admissions process. In other words, you don't need to consider a student's race when you think about the admissions process. I think where we would see the opposition play out is in court. And there are obviously really important court developments going on right now. The key swing vote on affirmative action, Justice Anthony Kennedy announced his retirement last week. And he had been, in 2016, the author of an opinion that basically bolstered the idea that race can be considered among many factors. So he was considered a swing vote in that sphere. He's now retiring, and so that gives President Trump an opportunity to appoint somebody who's going to be much more skeptical and critical of affirmative action policies. So already we're hearing from civil liberties groups who are really upset about it. They say that for decades, courts have said it is permissible and acceptable in the interest of diversity to take race into account. And they say this goes against decades of precedent.